Once upon a time, at the edge of a dense forest, there was a small village called Malabi. For several years, the village was frequently plundered by a notorious gang of thieves, infamously known as the Nighthawks.
Come on, loot faster! It's dawn already! Wow, two bags, excellent! What have you got?
I stole healthy food. It's most valued these days.
Health is wealth, boss. Oh, but not literally. Anyway, good job, my boys. Let's get away from here before the villagers wake up.
That morning, at one of the huts in Malawi.
Honey, I'm home. Four houses were burgled last night. I'm sure it was the Nighthawks. They somehow know which houses have more money.
Oh, this has become a real menace. I've heard people say that they hide deep down in the forest and emerge only at night. I'll go fix breakfast for everyone now.
Hello? Yes?
Good morning, Cinderella. Wake up, lazy bones. Let's go out and play.
Good morning, Harry.
I'm not sleeping.
I'm just looking at my eyelids, okay?
Come on, let's go then.
Harry was the first to step out of his home.
Where are my friends? They're not by the tennis court. Oh, they are playing soccer. Hey, Cindy, would you like to play with us?
You go on, Harry. I'll feed Bruno and then come.
Guys, can I join you?
Sure, Harry.
Let's see if you can shoot this goal.
Hey guys, come on over. You too, Cindy. We have to rehearse for tonight's dance show. If we practice, we will be the best.
That evening, they arrived at the venue and the crowd was gathering steadily.
Hello, sir. Do we need to buy the tickets too?
Oh, no need. Entry is free for children and the elderly.
Hey, the kids haven't come yet. I'll go see if they're around. Hey, boys and girls, come on. Your show will start now.
Thanks, Dad. We'll be on stage in a minute.
Hello, everybody. The next song is by Harry, Cinderella and their friends. Give them a big hand.
Thank you. show was great.
Just one last box to pack up from here and then we can go home.
Oh no, I hope you're all right.
I'm okay. Thank you.
Hey, look. She dropped her handkerchief. Harry, please go and return it to her.
All right.
I'll take the box home.
Harry spotted the old lady at the outskirts of the village and ran up to her.
Hello, ma'am. Your handkerchief had fallen down. Here it is.
Oh, thank you, my boy. It's very kind of you.
You're welcome, ma'am.
I have to go now.
Bye. Good night.
Oh, no. Doesn't this path lead to the dreaded forest?
I have to warn her before she gets into any trouble.
None of the villagers come this far. It's dangerous.
Which way would she have gone? To the left or to the right?
Whoa, that was scary.
Lucky me. I believe in God and science.
Aha! Someone's rigged this place. Now, let me see.
Why would someone set this up in the forest?
Hey, I think I can see her.
What? A cabin in the middle of the forest? It must be an abandoned one.
Gosh, someone's in there.
Come on, open it quickly. We don't have all night.
He did it, Madam Quinpin. Hooray.
Good job, my boys. Just 5 more houses to loot tonight. Just 5 more, okay? And we shall target the next village thereafter. Okay. I have to go now and plan for the heist.
Oh my god, it's the Night Hawks. I better run home.
Oh, where has Harry gone?
I hope he's safe.
Oh, there he is. Thank God.
Where were you, Harry? You know it's not safe to go into the forest?
Papa, I followed the old lady to caution her and discover the Night Hawks hideout.
Hi, Cindy. We found him. He had wandered into the forest.
Bravo. Now let's alert the police. Next time, please tell us beforehand.
The police acted swiftly and raided the hideout. They arrested the thieves, but their leader, Quinpin, was not to be found. That evening, the entire village gathered to thank Harry for his bravery.
Hey, the old lady. Into the forest last night. I hope you're okay.
I go there sometimes to gather firewood. I'm okay, my boy.
Hey, wait a minute. I've seen that ring somewhere. Could she be...
Okay, I gotta go now.
Where do you think you're going, Quinpin?
What?
Officers, arrest her! She's Quinpin.